We all want to be healthy. You want to feel good. But how can you get from where you are now to that point where you'll finally feel healthy and well again? Gaining the weight didn't happen overnight, and now you're faced with challenges, because carrying that extra weight is taking a toll on your body. If you're overweight, you might be having trouble walking, doing everyday chores, sleeping, breathing, exercising, and participating in activities you used to enjoy with friends and family. That's because being overweight can affect almost every organ and system in your body, including your brain, throat, metabolism, heart, lungs, liver, reproductive organs, veins, gallbladder, pancreas, and joints. So it's important to understand how that extra weight is affecting you and talk with your doctor about making a plan to get back on track to better health. To learn more about making healthy choices, visit the health center on umr.com. UMR, we're committed to supporting you on your journey to wellness. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, click the thumbs up icon in your YouTube player. You can also click the subscribe button in the YouTube player to take advantage of more of UMR's library of other informative videos.